Kim Kardashian West is speaking out why her family was not at Caitlyn Jenner's side following her elimination from I Am Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. On Tuesday, Kardashian West explained on Twitter that no one from I'm a Celeb even reached out and asked for letters, appearances or anything from any Kardashians or Jenners. Kardashian West's response was in agreement with Caitlyn's son Brandon Jenner, who echoed similar sentiments regarding the situation when asked about the family's absence by a fan. Brandon Jenner had said, "Honestly, nobody reached out to set it up. I think it might have been a storyline the producers wanted to fabricate in order to get more empathy for Caitlyn. That's how that kind of TV works." Normally, after a contestant is eliminated, they are greeted by their family and friends on set. Caitlyn instead flew home with her close friend Sophia Hutchins. The former Olympian was voted off the British reality series in an emotional double elimination on Friday. Although her family was not there to immediately comfort her, her daughters, Kendall and Kylie Jenner, gave her a warm welcome back in America. Caitlyn posted a photo along with the caption, "Thank you, my babies, Kendall Jenner and Kylie Jenner." The day after her elimination, Caitlyn shared an Instagram story post and revealed that she was reunited with Hutchins. She said, "Just got out of the jungle and actually getting hair and makeup done, and boy do I need it. Haven't had it in weeks." Caitlyn said in an Instagram story post following the eviction, "But when I came out of the jungle, had a lot of friends there. But I had a big surprise when I got to the hotel."